Happening today, flags in Colorado will fly at half staff in honor of Pearl Harbor Remembrance Day. Governor Polis ordered the Colorado and American flags to be lowered to half staff on all public buildings from sunrise to sunset. More than 2,400 Americans were killed in those attacks on Pearl Harbor.